packed. Our roommate Chan is getting his bus ready. Yeah, trying to get out of here soon, but it'll probably be like 5 p.m. You just broke their mailbox! Hey, Barbie!
Hey, y'all!
Neighbor's mailbox, I guess.
Finally on the road, sort of, at the print shop, picking up prints. I wanted to leave by like 11. It's 3:45, you know, that's fine. We get there in the dark, we set up in the dark, it's always the same.
Yes, we did.
This is condensed sweetened coconut milk. It's really good.
Does it taste good?
I don't know.
I don't know about that.
We're gonna put it in the coffee. So something I've come to realize is that if I don't brush my teeth or wash my face for 3 days in the woods, I'm not gonna feel great when I get home. I gotta stick to my routines, you know? So I brought my little face thing, my little jojoba jojoba oil, you know, brushing my teeth. It's good. It's good. Alright, we're all set up. I put my wig on. I gotta get it all the way up. Yeah. Eating some chocolate, you know. In the desert. Just kidding, in the woods. Time to paint.
Whoa. There's a wolf in the way.
Ocean and I started this latest collaboration at Huluween last year at Suwannee, and we've only been working on it at festivals and events, so there's a lot of great energy in that paint. And now it's got some Tipper energy in it too. Super grateful for the opportunity to paint here.
Don't worry, I am not damaging the painting. We live in a swamp and it's very wet and humid. This is what I do to dry some things.
Good morning, afternoon. Making some coffee. Stayed up until 7 a.m. But Tipper was great. I done been tipped. I'm tipped. No, super great night. It's been really good to reconnect with old friends and just be out here doing what we love to do. Inspiring people and getting inspired. Ooh. Was that great fun?
Yes. Excellent fun.
Great fun.
Best festival in the United States on the east side.
There it is.
Look at the heads.
Oh, cool.
Okay, here you go.
Let's roll.